Three ways to eat turmeric and tackle inflammation and fat cells. Turmeric curcumulonga, the bright yellow of the spice rainbow, is a powerful medicine that has long been used in the Chinese and Indian systems of medicine as an anti-inflammatory agent to treat a wide variety of conditions, including flatulence, jaundice, menstrual difficulties, bloody urine, hemorrhage, toothache, bruises, chest pain, and colic. The volatile fraction of turmeric has demonstrated significant anti-inflammatory activity in a variety of experimental models. Even more potent than its volatile is the yellow or orange pigment of turmeric, which is called curcumin. Curcumin is thought to be the primary pharmacological agent in turmeric. In numerous studies, curcumin's anti-inflammatory effects have been shown to be comparable to the potent drugs hydrocortisone and phenylbutazone, as well as over-the-counter anti-inflammatory agents such as Motrin. Unlike the drugs, which are associated with significant toxic effects, ulcer formation, decreased white blood cell count, intestinal bleeding, curcumin produces no toxicity. Three ways to incorporate turmeric into your healthy diet. 1. Add turmeric in your smoothie. A recent study has found that turmeric was as effective as a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug, including ibuprofen, in reducing knee pain in patients with osteoarthritis. Turmeric has incredible medicinal properties, but many people don't know what to do with it. So, we recommend adding turmeric to homemade smoothies or juices for color and taste. One of our favorite smoothies combines these ingredients: 1/4 cup oatmeal rolled oats, 1 cup water coconut, 2 tablespoons coconut milk, 2 medium tangerine, 1/2 teaspoon ground turmeric, 1/4 teaspoon pure vanilla extract, 1 teaspoon honey. Put all ingredients in a blender and blend until smooth. Enjoy. 2. Turmeric latte. There are so many fun ways to include turmeric in your diet. For example, dairy and caffeine-free morning beverage. We highly recommend for you to try a turmeric latte. You'll need these ingredients: 8 ounces of almond or coconut milk, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of honey, and 1/4 teaspoon of fresh ginger. Directions: in a pot, combine milk, turmeric, cinnamon, honey, and ginger. Stir and heat until warm. For a non-creamy, throat-soothing version, replace the almond or coconut milk with water, add 2 lemon slices, stir and let steep for 20 minutes, then strain and add a pinch of cayenne before serving. 3. Make banana or zucchini bread. You can also add turmeric in both of these breads, because turmeric plays well with cinnamon. Just add 1 teaspoon of turmeric in your bread and your bread will be more healthy and more exotic. Here's the best recipe for turmeric and cinnamon banana bread. Ingredients: you'll need 3 ripe bananas, mashed, 1½ cups almond meal, 3/4 cup ghee, butter or coconut oil, a pinch of salt, 2 teaspoons cinnamon powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon honey, 3 organic eggs, 2 teaspoons vanilla essence, 1 teaspoon baking powder, optional add-ins: 1/2 cup chopped walnuts, 1/4, 1/2 teaspoon ground cloves, 1/2 cup chopped cacao wafers. Directions: preheat oven to 180°C and grease a cake, slice or muffin tray. In a food processor, mix master or thermomix, cream the ghee, butter or coconut oil, honey, eggs and vanilla together. Once the mix has been creamed nicely, add the almond meal, spices and baking powder. Add all other ingredients and combine evenly. Now mix through any additional add-ins like chopped nuts or cacao wafers. Transfer the mixture into the prepared tin and sprinkle with extra cinnamon. Place in the oven for 50 to 60 minutes or until golden and it springs back when lightly touched. Try not to overcook this as it becomes dry. Allow to cool, serve warm or cold with freshly whipped cream, yogurt, with butter on top, or enjoy plain. Store it in an airtight container in the fridge.